Be ready. Start. The results of a recent survey carried out by a study group have shown that a large number of workers are not at all happy with their working conditions. The reasons for such a state of affairs are many. The report of the study group carefully sets out the circumstances which have caused such dissatisfaction among the employees. The report clearly points out that lack of interest on the part of the employer is one of the very important reasons for the unsatisfactory working conditions. At any rate, no one expects the working conditions to be perfectly ideal, but at the same time, it is very essential to see that basic minimum facilities are available. There can be no doubt that efforts to provide good working conditions can only succeed if they are made sincerely. No organization can succeed if it does not show sufficient interest in this important requirement. Is clearly recognized by the continuous changes in its personnel and the inefficient work put in by its employees. Workers have been known to respond to the efforts of their employers positively. Common among the complaints made by the employees of different organizations are those about old furniture, often consisting of tables and chairs with broken legs, insufficient lighting, and out of date equipment. In other words, these circumstances not only cause inconvenience to the workers but also adversely affect their ability to work efficiently. No wonder, therefore, all this very often results in a loss to the employer in many ways. It is interesting to note that employers who have succeeded in providing pleasant surroundings for work and creating a feeling among the employees that they are part of the organization have won the loyalty of their employees and gained an increase in productivity. Unfortunately, in spite of this, some employers are just not interested in doing anything in this regard. Stop.